If your home was damaged in the storm, you can get some funding from the state. Grants of up to $5,000 are being offered for some households. This can cover things like home repairs, replacing clothes or food, and temporary housing expenses. You can apply through the state's Department of Human Services website, but you will need your receipts.